just outside of Nashville, Tennessee. We're on the 40 going westbound. Been a long time since I went here. Long time. Good thing about changing jobs, changing companies, you get to go places where you haven't been in so long. So, nice. And something different is always good. My last job, all I did was go to California and back a few times a month, doing the same route, doing the same everything. You change it up here and there, but you always end up going to the same spot. It's nice to be able to do something different. Like, since I've been back to this company, I've been to Wisconsin, Florida, Montana, North Carolina, all these different places that I haven't been in a long time. So, good thing.
I have a
hard time laughing, coughing, sneezing, anything, and even moving around in bed now. The amount of pain that I've had. Soreness. All because I had chicken balls. And they were gone, they were bad, and I didn't realize. Yeah, that was fun. I know. What was that? Yeah, all I know is that it was a long day. Welcome to Nashville, Tennessee. Just the wrong time to be going.